From Launch Complex 41 at Cape Canaveral in Florida, this is Atlas Launch Control at T-minus 2 hours and holding. The countdown clock entered a planned 30-minute built-in hold approximately 6 minutes ago, and we're now just over 2.5 hours away from the liftoff of NASA's TDRS-L Tracking and Data Relay satellite. Launch is atop a United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket from Complex 41 at Cape Canaveral. The launch window today extends from 9:05 to 9:45 p.m., a duration of 40 minutes. This will be the 43rd Atlas V launch. Of those, TDRS-L will be the 11th NASA mission to launch on an Atlas V rocket. We also just completed a weather briefing with Clay Flynn, our launch weather officer from the 45th Weather Squadron, and the conditions remain generally favorable, with just a 10% chance of not meeting our launch weather criteria. Currently at the launch pad, the temperature is 55 degrees with winds from the north 5 to 8 knots. At launch time, the winds will be from the north 10 to 15 knots. The temperature will be 46 to 47 degrees, visibility 7 miles or greater with scattered clouds. And right now there are no weather constraints toward a launch tonight other than the possibility of some thick clouds from the north from an approaching front. Otherwise, good conditions for a launch tonight. Looking aloft, no shears observed currently. The highest wind is at 45,000 feet and 105 knots. At this time, all of our launch preparations continue to go smoothly. We're still targeting a 9:05 p.m. liftoff tonight. At T-minus 2 hours and holding, this is Atlas Launch Control.